Did you walk in the opening ceremony?
Yes, I did.
I think that was probably the first time where like it hit you that you're Olympian. Obviously, people are telling you you're in the Olympics, and you know it's like, okay, yeah. Somebody just tells you something, it doesn't mean it's real,
yeah.
Right? Until you first like go into that big room, and then you have I don't know how many Olympians there are, maybe like over 1,000, and they're all crammed into this room, getting ready to have our countries announce and walking through, and to be able with 242 other. You know, Olympians in your own country all wearing the exact same thing, your nation's colors, that was probably the biggest or the most special, you know, part of my athletic career.
I don't want to phrase this in a way that's mean. I'm okay. Sorry, I'm going to be mean to you. Do you feel like you guys are fielding a lot of questions that are like, yeah, but how good are you? Because you're not the NHL player?
You know what? I've been trying to tell people we're not NHL All-Stars that are playing, because it's not like every NHLer gets to play in the Olympics.
Right.
You know, it's the All-Stars of that league. This is still NHL talent.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? These guys, if you give anybody a true shot, they can play on any NHL team. It's just whether or not you're a little older or injuries, and you just never got that opportunity, and they just rolled over you and then went to the next guy.
Right.
So when they say it's not NHL guys, they're mistaken. This is NHL talent. Just not like the Patrick Kanes and the Getzlaffs and the Taves and, you know what I mean, like guys like that are representing their countries.
Do you feel a little bit like it's maybe your chance to show them what talent they missed out on? Like everyone back in America is going to be watching.
Well, for me, it's kind of like a redemption, you know.
Yeah.
I had my fourth ACL surgery, you know, and 2 years ago when I was with the Hurricanes and never got back in the NHL since. So I want to, now it's, for me, it's time to be able to show like all the hard work that I put in.